To be fair, I got that close about Moonfixer. That's hilarious. Just suit his ass. Also, why did I eat so much sit there? What the fuck? I mean, to be fair, if you stab someone with a gun, point blank, they'll pull the trigger. That's technically in melee range. Maybe. Yeah, the frost sword is our good spot. So I wonder if Kefa 4 Realization is going to be the final boss. Pretty sure it is. Oh yeah, I don't blame you for that, Adrillion. We'll probably have to redo the fights when they're added in. Though I don't know if they're actually added in the Blue Reverberation Ensemble's books, just because of the fact they went technically invited to the library. I would be mad if they, like, don't give it to us because of that. If they put on Fallout 3, I'd be so fucking mad. Throw the final impromptu just to, dude, I have to be up in like fucking 6.5 hours. I need to get this done so I can get some sleep. As much fun as that would be, I need sleep. Sleep is for the weak only when I don't have an hour and a half drive in the morning. But I have an hour and a half drive in the morning. Also, I love Crystal Adelaire. I mean, do we boop him? I'm gonna boop him. I know that was anticlimactic, but listen. Virgil from Devil May Cry. Virgil from Devil May Cry would be very proud right now. Just did a little boop on a snoot. Wait, that means we actually get the books.